Morning, guys. So today's video is a little different. Right now we're on our way to Stave Lake Mud Flats, and we're gonna do a barbecue meetup with Shaun from the Story Till Now. So it'll be an interesting day. Should be fun. Hope you enjoy it. See you later.
Gonna be a witch.
I was just gonna say, good thing we didn't bring work.
What a coincidence at this point.
Maybe the burgers are just kind of not cooking themselves, but we're out here. There's a lot of trucks out here so far, banging out
on the flats, making burgers.
Hey guys, what's up? Here we are at the Story Till Now barbecue meetup on this wet, cold, muddy Sunday. I will take you around, show you who's all here that we've noticed. We've got Extreme Overlanding from YouTube that has come out. A really good mix of different vehicles to take a look at. Lots of great conversation and laughs happening. Just head back over towards the people. We have Walter and our good friend Brian talking to Darren from Driven to Explore. A little campfire going, some hot dog roasting going, as we have Shaun off over there making burgers for everybody. Shaun's wife Ada in her Bronco, keeping the little one warm. A few more folks headed out this side. From our neighbors down south, Expedition Essentials. Of course, Shaun's truck, the Trail Destroyer. And now I am going to go get warm and under an umbrella.
Hey guys, was just about to throw the drone up and it was giving me some weird error message. I was having trouble with that last video at Chehalis. I almost put it in the water. And we have aircraft in the air, so I'm not really comfortable throwing it up. I know it's usually safety second when you're at a Story Till Now event, but in this case, I'm going to go safety first and keep it out of the air.
Did he land?
Oh yeah?
Yes, so.
Justin!
Yeah.
I live in the rear view.
Yeah, it goes really bad.
I moved. Can gunshots become normal?
Yeah.